Welcome back to your favorite program on cricket coaching by Daniel's Cricket Academy. Today I'm going to present you an exciting part of cricket. Fitness for fast bowlers. Strength training for fast bowlers. What are the various exercises to be done by a fast bowler? One of the finest and fastest bowlers in the world, Dennis Lilly, once said, "Nothing in life comes easy, and fast bowling is no exception. To reach the top and remain there, you must be prepared for blood, sweat and tears. Blood in your boots after bowling your heart out on rock-hard wickets. Sweat in bucketful left on the training track. And tears of frustration when things aren't going right for you. To be a good fast bowler, you must be prepared for the sacrifices to make that extra effort in whatever you do. So we all love to win, but how many of you love to train? So straight away we'll go to the strength training for fast bowlers.